Behind us. Oh, shit, dude, it's really weird.
He's
just jumping
around. Holy!
What's happening?
Shut your god, dude.
Something is a shadow with her cloud.
Shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky.
He's types so loud. Oh, he's so. He's like 7 degrees.
I told you. I told you you type so loud. You.
Oh, that was me.
That's you, dude.
Oh, that was me.
That's coming from your mic. That's coming from your mic.
This guy's jumping at me because he thinks I'm a monkey and racist.
What? Ah, monkey man. Yeah, no, there are no alligators. What?
You're saying what I'm saying? The cousin? The grandma?
I know, we're just as faithful as the grandma.
That actually scared me. Holy smokes, why does she look like that? Ah, holy smokes! I don't know, the grandma just like fell or something. This game is really dangerous! This is really scary in a horror way.
That's a genre of like horror. It's like, it looks nice, but there's just something off about it. Oh, I forgot we were in the game.
That's what I said, I was asking what we were doing.
I thought we were in the lobby. No, like, I thought we were waiting in the lobby until you decided to actually get into the game.
Yeah, we're talking for like the past 3 minutes of how beautiful the game looked. What kind of effect is this? It's so bad. Oh, okay, there we go. Fell in. Holy smokes, what a tree. It's huge. Yeah, I've never seen trees that huge though, dude.
What's the oldest tree you've ever seen?
China. China. Which way?
Higher left. Right is always right.
The foundation is just... Holy smokes. I'm gonna close the door. There's more over here.
What?
Yeah, and then man. Don't walk them out.
Why is the welcome mat on the inside?
I don't know. What I mean? Is there a welcome mat outside anyway? Man, is that even if there's any more space to put in this thing welcome mat? Wait, is there something?
No, I see nothing. I had just one hand in the game
right now. What are you doing? Are we doing crack or kill now? Is that a... Wait, excuse me? Hey, where are you? Where'd you go?
Where are you?
I don't know.
I went left.
You went left? Oh, I'm an idiot. I kept going back to the car. Holy smokes, this place is huge.
Jesus, this place is huge.
Dang. It's like a chima, man.
Look, it's great. It's mama. It's mama.
Mama. Oh, mama. Question. Can we climb? Or we have to go? Oh.
Dude, what's wrong with her tongue?
She got that mouth.
You're poor.
Oh, shoot.
Walter.
There's a shadow over there, dude.
Oh, yeah. You're upstairs?
No, I'm not. Where are you? Are you downstairs yet?
Wait, where is the shadow?
I thought you were listening to me just, like, went switching upstairs. She's over there, shadow.
Oh, no, dude, it's a chandelier.
Yeah, I just went around.
Oh, basement key. To the basement we go!
She's like a 51. You're so tall, man. You haven't really seen the tall man, just really tall woman.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh, it's got a room. What? I think it's stuck there. I think we're going for now.
He an angry man, dude.
He's so fast, come on. It smells so bad in here. I think I'm gonna puke.
Boss Pyro.
Yeah, as you know.
Oh, look at the tall man.
He's here to rescue us.
Okay, though this looks like a bathroom.
Check to find the key to open the exit door and escape. Oh, oh yeah, dude, it's a boss fight. Whatever.
I know, I sorry, I play explosive barrel.
Yes,
where? Lady, where's the lady?
She's over there. Dude, she's so bad.
There's two?
Wait, there's two?
Oh no, she like teleported.
Oh. That's not fair.
Yeah, I saw her.
Yeah, he's teleporting.
I saw her in one area for a second, and it's just teleporting. Oh no, I think she keeps getting stuck. Yeah, right now.
Okay, she's on the free. She's free. Why is there so many explosive barrels? Look at that ammo box here. Look at this place. Ah, there's a code. Dude. I'm stuck.
What?
I'm stuck behind the counter.
Are you actually?
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, we need door key. Yeah, I found a safe room. Get out of here. She can't reach me in here. I'm taking a bubble bath. We need to. You're standing right here.
Mm-hmm. I've literally just been standing here. Probably a key in here again. Did you just die?
No. No, she's super fast though. Ooh, Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse?
Yeah. I'm not even joking, there's a picture of Mickey Mouse.
It's a random Mickey Mouse image.
I mean, it looks like Mickey Mouse. He's got big round ears.
Where's Mickey?
I don't know. I look.
Granddad.
Yeah, flung your body just went flying at me. You just went sliding across my feet.
Wait, code. I found the code.
You found the
6578.
Here we go. Got the key. I'm opening the door. Exit door. What? Okay, this door is the key is meant for something else, I guess.
So what's the key called?
I don't know. Just a key.
Okay, dude, this guy's annoying.
Look, it's Mickey Mouse. What the hell is she? What is happening?
I don't know.
What the hell? Where is she?
What is that sound?
I don't know, it's her, right?
So she was in the room we were in, and she was like walking back and forth. But I couldn't get out, she was just blocking my way. What happened?
She did on me, dude. Grab, now we gotta grab the safe key again.
Hi, found the key.
I got the key right now. I'm just waiting for you. Just play a few giddies.
The what?
We have to play a few giddies.
What was a giddy?
A giddy, you know. A few jammies. A few girl jimmies. A good old slap of homies. She's such a petty.
Shut up.
Dude, come on here, bro. She's here. She died. No way. I died in you, man. I'm an idiot. Come out. That's why I didn't open, because I didn't equip the key and open the door.
Are you kidding me?
So enough time when we just get to the door. What just happened? You just got shot? Are you slamming? It sounds like a gunshot. It's really giddy. That's it.
Oh my god, dude. dude, they can't get any other thing because my outfit's extremely expensive.
What's so expensive about it? It's only this.
It's literally that one like watch thing. That thing's 250 Robux. Dude, he didn't even get the right pants. He got like, a completely different pair of pants that don't fit.
Oh, I see you guys.
Should be able to hear like a helicopter.
Dude, I found your imposter. It's Leo. Leo.
What up, oh, boys? Dude, I'm at the power station.
Dude, get over here. Where are you?
I'm
at the dev shop.
Oh, okay.
There's a Leo over here.
I'm getting supplies from the supply drop because it has really useful supplies.
Oh, you got a supply drop? Where am I?
Yeah, the flare. Dude, the flare called in resources. Oh, shoot, dude, I found them.
Yeah, we're here. Yeah, the whole squad's here.
Actually, I gotta get my night vision.
It's just fucking. Dude, why is everyone over here dressed up like Anthony's protagonists?
We can't see what they're saying because they're in a VC.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, why did two of them just fall down and break their leg?
It's a bomb. Oh, wow, just in time, these.
What's wrong, dude?
Oh god. Dude, flashlight sucks.
I think the pumpkin head's honestly better, dude.
It's not better than the flashlight. Look at how much it lights up. It's terrible.
Did you get the supply drop? No, of course you didn't.
Why the hell? Where are you? That's supposed to be in the face. Oh, where are we? Oh, shoot, he's down there. He's right beneath us.
Is he actually?
Yeah, he's actually beneath us.
Where are you? I just got like beat the hell up, dude.
I didn't see a person with a stencil, so I beat him up.
Oh my god, dude. I mean, that's great. Dude, literally everybody just started ganging off on him.
A pneumatic run is parts.
Dude, oh shoot, dude. Come here. Dude, come here. Look. Everybody's preparing.
This is not good, dude. That's good. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Get ready, boys. We're gonna die. Like an angry mom.
You need a med kit. You need a med kit badly. No. You need the med kit, dude. You're low. I'm full.
Yeah, I can heal up like slowly.
Nobody. You were being targeted.
Yeah, I was getting targeted by him. It's freaking racist.
Did you get this already?
Yeah. There we go.
Okay.
That's where I got
the attention. Getting another one.
Nope. We're going back to the spawn point.
Dude, me and Rodjie got our night vision on.
Okay, it was actually kind of tight.
Holy.
Oh, man. Oh, shoot. Oh. That's not good. Oh, man.
Oh, dude, this is a bad situation. Oh, no, dude.
Dude, is that you? Oh my god,
yeah. Oh no, dude. No, we're gonna get slain. We're being hunted now. It's taking revenge.
This is karma,
dude, if we don't get that karma, we're actually gonna die. Cause the thing is, I don't think he's normally enraged, but I think tonight's a special night where he becomes enraged. Dude,
oh
that is
god.
So unlucky. There's UVs who's hit so much.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I should have pushed that over.
Actually
room.
Not good.
Oh god, I can't hear it. Oh shit.
No, dude. Get out of here!
Shit,
holy! Dude, run! Dude.
Did they just get killed?
Oh.
Oh, dude, they're running!
No, dude, I actually like it.
No!
Dude, safe house, safe house! Get inside!
No, it's a cat, it's a shop, dude.
Oh my god! Dude,
oh! Oh my god! Oh my god, we actually made it.
Oh my god, yes.
No way! We survived because the stupid timed out.
Oh my god. Wait, oh, this is a shot, dude. You know, I'm gonna get this so that doesn't happen again. Yeah, wait, okay, we need.
Isn't that for the toolbox?
Oh, never mind, somebody's already fixing it.
Actually, let me get a toolbox just in case. How's that gonna rip at me? Oh, dude, I'm too poor.
No, oh yeah, dude, yeah, see, I told you, it was the blood hour. the one time that we run out of power, and it's the blood hour.
You suck, I had to rush for a pot. Oh, shoot, dude.
Oh, wait, no, didn't everybody lose, like, their stun sticks?
I think they did. Where's the tower? Oh, okay, it's over here. I'm gonna go in the tower.
Nope.
Get in the tower.
I'll get in the tower.
Ghost, dude. Oh, sorry, hold on. He does not know how to come though.
Dude, somebody's in the safe house and they are not okay because I just heard the safe house break.
Oh shoot. Where's the safe house? Was it north from here?
I don't know. Somebody's in the safe house.
I don't know for a fact it's Rodjie. He's the only one that's not here.
No, there's a lot of people that's not here. Actually, there's nobody here, dude.
They all just run off. Okay. God, no.
Somebody's getting hurt by it. Oh, I think I might have broken into the safe house.
What's up with the pallets? Oh, safe house. Is it safe?
No, dude, it's not safe.
What do you mean? Oh, shit.
There's a giant hole in the roof. We're not okay, by the way. Get your stun sticks ready, because, like. At some point, the race is gonna like jump in and start mauling everybody.
That's Rodjie. He's the one that's gonna kill the entire time. Okay, stop pushing me,
bro. Honestly, there's no point in actually leaving the door closed because, like, there's a giant gaping hole in the roof.
Oh, god.
Dude. Dude, he's on the bed! Dude, that is not good. I think if it gets injured enough, then the blood moon happens because he doesn't like it too much.
That's stupid.
Well, I mean, I could understand. If you were being beat the hell up, then you would get mad as well.
Not really. I'll kind of just crawl up into a fetus position and just cry. God.
Can we survive the rest of the night? Probably not.
Dude, why is this night so long? Holy smoke, how long has it been? Pretty close to you guys. Oh shit.
It's after me, I'm dead. Dude, I'm dead.
It's coming after me. You just killed Leo.
Dude, I told you he was coming after me.
That's so funny. You died right before that stupid night ended. Genius over here, dude. Mobile player.
Wait, what?
Mobile player.
Dude, oh my god!
We must not let her through. She's actually pushing her.
Dude, we can shove her back.
She left.
Oh my god.
Why do they look like that? They look awful. Look at them. Snap stinky. What are you trying to stop me? You can't stop me, bro. You might not just dissipates you.
That's not the in-game VIP. That's just HD admin. They use, like, this game uses old admin, dude. Oh my god. Oh my. Have you tried just going to, like, a single player?
I think I'm good, sorry. Get in, fat man.
Alright, get in. This is what goes through children's brains every day. No, I'm in the passenger seat.
Well, yeah, I guess I'm driving. We can take them again.
Look at the road! That's like such a useful piece of information. I didn't know keys can open doors with keyholes. Dude.
No, that's gonna be annoying. You're gonna have to put it directly on top of the keyhole.
Dude, what's the point of boarding up a door and then there's another door on the side that opens?
Back door.
Not even in the back door, dude, it's right there! Okay, wait. Why is that thing over there, like, detailed, like, it has actual shape? And then we look at our car. It's a block, dude.
There's no way we broke the game already.
No. Sweet, what? What the hell? Right? Wait, was that tree there before?
There's been a tree this entire time.
Oh, dude, it's a bubble bath. Shoot.
Oh, I wonder what this bookshelf could be. Ignore the metal, like, casing, dude.
The frame, dude. Look at the curtains. I mean, sicko mode.
Let's see, how are we gonna unscramble this? We have JG. D A C Q E H.
Oh boy.
What do you have?
I have a fat L, dude. Dude, there's a hot girl in here. Oh my god. Where my G? My L. Go to bed. Let's scramble the letters already. What are you doing?
What do you want me to do with that, dude? Honestly, you want me to. Wait. Pick it up. Stop. Okay. Stop! Okay. I'm gonna spell the literal only word I know how to spell. No!
Aladdin. Grace. Grace? What am I supposed to mean?
No, I just know it's a word.
It's not a word.
Alright, wait. Oh, dude, come here. This is where the rat was, dude.
Where?
You remember that guy got scared by the rat? Or no, it was a spider. Where is it?
No, it was a chick. She got scared by something in here.
Do we have a storage room anywhere? Come on, dude. Come on. Stop.
I got this, dude. I'm living. I thought we had to fit all three out of our letter blocks in there.
G.
Talk about L, dude?
G. G. Put in. No, stop. Yeah, I don't know what that's supposed to do. Let's just leave that there. We'll pick that up later. Stop.
I kept both getting fit in there.
Oh, dude!
Can you fit it?
24000, dude.
Where?
Stop! Go! Go back! Dude, 1-1-2-4-0-0-0. Dude.
Gosh, you have a huge house.
Come on. Oh, wait, no, dude. Okay, wait, I know the code. You remember this? Living room, kitchen, washroom, living room. So, living room is this. So, the code is, 2-1-3-2. 2-1-3.
Breakfast. So nice going.
Such a bad cursor.
Stop, dude. Use a fake out. I do! Universe, so night so far.
Only have. Stop! Sussy.
It's so sus.
Dude, who has a metal staircase to their attic, dude? Okay, wait. I know how to play piano.
No, you don't.
What did you get? Dude, put it on.
Why is it so far? Dude, put it back here. Oh my god! What is this thing to do? Wow, really?
Okay, wait. Okay, dude, we can finally unlock this one. What type of diary is this? It's so, like, ripped.
I found my page.
I don't think that's a nightmare, bruh. Dude, can you stop with the phone?
What's going on? Hold on, I'll be back.
Come on, dude. Alright, yeah, yeah, let's go put in these images. Stop with the stupid phone. Oh, nice. A key just fell from the sky, dude.
Wow.
Oh, nice. Wait, dude, stop. Oh, dude, don't look that way, don't look that way. There were eyes.
I'm serious.
Dude, do you remember anything that needed a screwdriver?
Well, how about the breaker room?
Oh, actually, wait. Screwdriver, do you remember where the vent was?
Oh, it's, hey, over there.
Alright, then.
Is it like one of those, like, heavy duty? Well, not heavy duty, but, like, really heavy glasses?
These are not heavy duty at all. And I don't think it's heavy duty, but it's, like, decently hard. Okay, then. It's like the glass that companies use.
Oh, okay, I see what you mean.
Yeah, they can bounce on the floor without breaking.
Oh, are you kidding me? Crap, dude.
You just killed you.
Okay, good. Dude, get back up here.
Hey, but dude, there has to be something in here, right? Or can we break open this yet?
No, we got the piano sheet.
Oh, okay. Let's go then.
Do your best Scott Joplin impression. We don't have to play the stupid piano, we just have to find out the numbers from the musical notes. I'm not a nerd like you. It's cyber and Discord, dude. You know, none of Roblox is like something around that.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ, dude, what type of printer sounds like that?
Punch it?
Oh.
Oh! Really? Can you even spell out the actual word? It's just. I believe.
Oh, dude, it's randomized for each person.
Mother of the monsters.
Oh, dude, where's the eyes gonna be? Okay, so let's just grab all these out.
Okay.
Alright, DHC. Do you have a D? Okay, D in there.
H.
I don't have an L. LQ. LQJ. You have that. You have the rest. Yeah. Here, LQ. Q.
Yeah. LQ.
Oh, dude, don't look at that one. What did that look? What did that open?
I don't know. I'm serious.
What the hell, dude?
Oh shit, dude, right?
Dude, is there something chasing us?
Yeah, where are you? I bet to
you. We didn't look at it, though.
Let me check the attic, see if anything's
up there. Okay, I'm in the bedroom. I'm in, like, the Clary's bedroom. I think that's her name.
It's
like,
in the
upstairs
attic.
Upstairs, the,
yeah, it's in the attic, and it's in the...
Oh, where is it? We gotta go to the attic. Oh, dude, come back.
What?
It's this way. I'm guessing the, you know that, like, locked gate is actually in the attic.
I don't know, it was up there and then had that back down there. Oh my god, he's down here too.
Is he actually? Is he everywhere?
Nah.
Oh my god,
dude, this guy's a moon. He's still there in the second level hallway.
Alright, dude, no. You literally just don't, okay, you can have him in your vision, just don't stare at him directly with your cursor.
Really? I knew he had something, okay.
At least that's what I think, cause somebody, don't do it, dude, it's stupid, we actually have to go to the attic. So if he's in the way, he's just actually a nuisance, cause I got a battery.
Okay.
Of course he's over there, yep, knew it, of course.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude. What? No, it's the top floor key. No. Just shove me backwards off. What is this top floor supposed to be?
I don't know.
It's a lock cutter. Oh, for the fuse box. Cutty.
Step snap.
Wait, I think, yeah, this is open now.
Okay, whatever, who cares? That's a really,
I'm out of here. The thing is, though, we were supposed to answer the phone and it just tell us the number, but like... My ears! It's 100% going to rape our ears in the end. Jesus!
It's still
there! Oh my god, dude, no way.
Whoa. What is this place?
It's called the sewer, dude.
Oh my god.
Is she a piece of wood on?
I don't know. I think it cut out their eye or something.
Just flipped over, dude.
Maybe the fattest was the monster all along. Whoa!
Dude.
Please.
on, dude.
Come on.
There we go.
How do I not get killed by her?
Lights. What happened? What happened, dude? I looked away because I saw eyes.
You're the big best black man, dude. Okay.
It broke for me as well.
Wait, dude.
I'm gonna fall. My character is too fat to actually fall. It is down here. We literally got attacked by it, dude.
No, we didn't.
I don't know. It's supposed to be like some test experiment. Is it
David?
What are you doing?
Do you really think I'm innocent?
No, let me out! What type of dude? Who laughs like that, dude? Holds both his hands over his face and just starts bashing his head.
Think of a big black man chasing you!
Oh, dude, they have their own merch on here? I don't know. This game is so popular, they have their own merch. What was up with that music?
The music just stopped.
Yeah, it kind of just like... Oh, it's a loop too, what? Stupid. Oh, I see a mansion.
I just... Roblox just crashed me.
Are you serious? Oh my god.
No. Dude, why do you look like that?
Look like what? Oh no, like, do I look like a noob?
Yeah.
Oh shoot, I didn't get a chance to finish my look. Ah, crud, whatever.
What were you trying to do?
I was trying to dress up like a noob.
Oh no, dude, we have asthma again.
No.
At least your stamina recharge is better than that one game. No, not entombed, that one puzzle game that sucked.
That's not really specific to you.
Dude, my ears.
Oh god, what is this?
They just take like a bunch of child images and put a skull over them.
What was the second one, the top, the middle one supposed to be? The little black bald child.
The black child, dude.
A bald black child, man.
Dude.
Look at the left one. He put porn on his head.
Dude,
I don't think there's like... Oh, better flashlight.
Yo.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
How would you put that as a gamepad? Put it... Don't put it in the game. This might be useful. Who the hell thinks that planks are useful in any situation?
Are we gonna bore something up? I'm done.
Dude, it's those children again.
Yeah, it's a black child. The bald
black
child.
They took the children, like the assets for it, put it on the screen, and just took the spring trap sound.
Nope.
You can still buy the flashlight.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, I know where it is. Come here, show you here. I think I know.
Oh yeah, it's in here. Wait, that's definitely the way I was going. Oh my god, it's a wheelchair.
Why did you back up from the wheelchair?
I don't know, I thought it was gonna squish me.
You not know where you're going.
Well, that's what the fight was for. Children. Randy. Come to the.
Ran off.
Oh, ran off. He was. Wait, what?
Wowst.
Wowst? I thought you said he.
While she what? While she finds him? Dude, what is this song? Just keep going, nobody cares about these things.
You almost fell off?
No, look. What's the wolf that jump scares us too easy?
I think that was Anna.
Anna, dude?
Yeah, Anna. It's the little girl is, I think it's the girl. We see them run, though. It's a very huge arcade. Yeah.
Oh, dude, did I miss something?
Yeah, that's a damn scare.
Oh, dude, I know where the three photos are.
Here it is. Oh, wow, it was somehow hanging on top of the cliff.
Okay, so this is the last image we need.
Yeah.
I think the two kids that Anna's talking about.
Because Anna, we know for a fact, is a child. Get help.
No, and.
Dude.
What? Get help.
Yeah, she looked older. She was like a full-grown adult on this.
Well, I mean, every woman looks like that, especially the 9-year-olds that are on Roblox, dude. I actually know, not it's anymore. Slender. Dude, the stamina recharge is way too fast in this game.
Oh, she was like, grabbing. Why is she I take that back, dude. She's tall, oh my god.
Oh. Dude, really, you're just gonna chase me now?
You got jumped by her.
No, I just ran into her, dude. I'm not doing that. She kept chasing me. Dude, I died and it prompted me to buy athlete.
What's the point? We're already recharging as fast as it is already.
We run faster than her and our stamina basically never runs out because we run way faster. What does athlete do?
Should I check it out? With that button pie or anything. It's so famous.
Dude, your years are training for the Olympics, dude.
Wait, I was going faster in here, dude. Oh my god.
You see her?
Wait, is she behind me?
Where? No, I don't even know where you are, dude.
I'm in the maze. Are you in the maze?
No.
Are you really just chilling outside while I'm doing a lot of work?
No, I got killed again, dude.
Yeah, so have I. Like, multiple times. Probably more than you. Go in there, I'm tired.
Yeah, let's go again, dude. Come on.
This is annoying.
Dude, where is she chilling?
Is she in the left or...?
Yeah, she's towards the left.
Let's go towards her.
Why are we going this way, dude?
No way, I forgot.
Dude, don't back up into her this time.
Oh, found it, finally. Yeah, let's go back to this stupid thing.
Oh no, dude, she's following us.
Oh, is she?
No, she's not. Yes. She probably disappeared by now.
Oh my god! Oh, it actually looks like candy. Oh, she was 16? Dude, that explains why she was told.
Oh
so
no,
tall.
Dude, why does this server have shift lock on?
Oh, what? Shift lock? Oh my god, shift lock in first person?
Dude, what is happening?
I don't know. Is that her? Wait, what is that? Is that those hands?
I think that's supposed to be a hand.
That was it? Oh, that was
the best thing I have ever played.
Oh, that's Glitch.
Wait, what happened to Glitch? Is Glitch still up?
Should be.
Wait, you guys wanna play Royale High?
No.
Royale High! Yeah, boys!
Zach Attack was online 1 hour ago. Just kidding, he's online right now. You can join him. Zach Attack, the person who made Glitch and also made Vampire Hunter.
There's actually no one on Glitch.
Wait, there's a Doors RP? What?
Doors RP? Stupid. Is this actually stolen?
No. There's actually Doors RP.
Huh?
I gotta join this. I'm actually gonna join it. What is this?
There's actually a lot of people on it too, but it's like 600, 700.
There's so many people on it. Even though Noob hasn't even... I don't think Noob has even done Chapter 1. Who cares?
I don't think he has played this game before. Okay,
We're at Chapter 2.
Chapter 2? Which chapter? Okay, how did we get in Chapter 2?
The giant portal.
Giant portal? Oh. What are you?
literally every horror game. We literally only play these types of games just to make fun of them. Actually, yeah, no. If it's not fun, it's not good.
But do you have it harder than like the best to make fun of?
Oh my god. Look how long those trees are.
God.
Ew, it's just two white people. It's just two people walking. Please get help. Please get hit by the bus.
Oh, dude, I wanted to see the two white people get hit by the bus. Oh god, a white chick.
Hit them. We got him.
There's a bunch of Japanese people. Get him. No, just slow down.
Hit.
Oh my god. Really? Did the jump scare?
We just escaped from the building.
Go get the lantern.
Are you kidding me?
Did we just get flashbang? What just happened?
Dude, grab the lantern.
Stupid dead girl.
We need a key.
Where did Recon go? Oh.
Break? Who thinks break first instead of find a key?
I don't know. Normal people. Whoa, that's a big thing over there.
Oh, by the way, don't keep your lantern out. What the hell?
Ooh, fancy.
Okay. Don't keep your lantern out. It drains the light. Oh, dude, refill your lantern.
There we go. What is happening? Oh, there's a bunch of like hands like going like over us.
Wait, what?
There's a bunch of like giant hands like going over us up top of us.
Can't we just take the shovel and smack it? Doesn't that like work? There's no way. Wait.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You got a rock? There's a funny rock over here too. I don't like this one really.
Yeah, what happened to our skull?
I don't know. Is our skull made out of stone too?
No! Dude, no way!
Right.
I got stuck in a tree.
This is kind of so wrong. What the? No. Oh, okay. Come on! How did
it just crash
there? I'm an idiot. I didn't look at the tip.
Okay, we need to find
something over there, dude. There's something over there. Oh my god, there's a lot of things flying around.
Where's he going? Did I get jumped by one of them?
Cave down here too. Oh my gosh, it is.
I'm gonna use the lantern.
Oh, I'm stuck.
What do you mean you're stuck?
Oh my god, I always got stuck in there or something. I don't know what.
Bro, who wants to investigate the basement? Wait, that's not that
bad. There's a map. I can barely make it out. Why is this so transparent? It's stuck in my stream. How do I get rid of it? Oh my god.
Take it off.
I actually can't take it off. No, I'm pressing 2 right now. Are you serious? No, not like this, dude.
At least it's transparent.
This is bullcrap, man. Dude, it's like a diaper. What?
Okay. I think we might need to find the skulls before we get the stupid tablet. There's a
skull
man out
anything.
There.
Hey! What's the door?
What do you mean your lantern is broken?
This game is so bad. The whole older assumption of tools are broken.
Oh my god. I'm the only one with a light source. Virginity? Yeah, Virginity is the most scary horror game ever.
Oh my god.
Okay, where do we go?
Like that,
where did Recon go?
I don't know. Oh my god. Where's the bone man? I actually want to see him.
I swear, if he's like stuck in a tree or something. Okay, they couldn't even do anything for the wells. There's just grass in the well. Can't even pick out the skulls. That's like a tracker. Are you kidding me? Why?
Oh my god. And what?
Bone man.
I'm here.
Oh, never mind. It's just another bone. I saw the inscription tablet.
Huh?
Are you kidding me?
It was all the way back here? Did you even back to the stupid tree? I'm gonna stop yelling too.
Maybe we can actually see the bone man now.
Guys, what is that noise? Oh my. It's a big color. I already have like an entire channel dedicated to stupid video games, Roblox games.
Except, you don't even talk, you just chat.
What am I in?
Recon.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you have a YouTube channel. I'm eating. You're eating the entire time you're making videos. So you can't talk.
Hopefully the bone man's actually after us now. I wanna get
Is that him? Who is he?
Bone man.
Where is he? Where is he?
Oh my god, that's a big bone man. Dude!
Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did we just die? Big! Oh my god.
Why is bone man so skinny?
God, dude, skinny king.
Actually, yeah, wait, why is he so skinny? You can't even see him.
Bone man. Oh god, I just ran past bone man.
Dude, let's go deliver this skull. Let's go deliver this skull to the weird killer.
Yeah, bone man is just walking by over there.
How are we supposed to place these on top of the pillars? There's no way.
Is there a ladder somewhere? Oh, dude, we're supposed to put it on the... It'll be on the pillar. Oh my god, man. This is the greatest map design I've ever seen.
Did you just fall through the map?
No, there's like a giant hole like at the edge.
Where? Oh.
Did you fall off? Oh my god. Nice going.
Dude, it just prompted me to buy the monster tracker again. What?
Dude, it was a little white lady.
That was like the loudest screech I've ever heard come from you. Or not the loudest, the most high pitched.
I thought it was just gonna be bone man, not a white lady, dude. Freaking cow.
No, okay. So I know there's three things right now. I just got prompted by the monster tiger. So there's the bone man, there's the white lady, and there's also spider. Also, okay, the bone man is really quiet. I just got killed by the bone man, and I couldn't even hear him.
Can't hear the bone.
Where are you guys?
I'm in like a weird place. I can't even pick up. No, I gotta reset. You can pick up Recon. Minecraft. Nice. Two more. Oh, no, actually. One more. Oh, sheesh. VIP lantern. Was it more brighter or was it like a different color? That's so worth it.
A VIP lantern that makes night day. That's what it should be. Just literally turns the map as bright as possible.
As soon as you turn on, it just flashbangs.
Buy it?
No, wait, did you actually buy it? There's no way. Okay, good. How far?
You probably earn more money just from making one of these games than actually robbing a bank.
Oh my.
What? Okay, so they use free models as well. Nice. So, no, this is the A site.
Alright, so I'm guessing we haven't went to. Yeah, the first campsite we haven't went to. That's near Bowman's spawn area.
Have we gone to the third campsite? We just have to go straight up.
I don't think we have. Because I'm not sure if we went to the first campsite. I know we went to the second.
Let's just go straight up.
I haven't tried at all.
I mean, it's literally the simplest puzzle you can ever find in a game. Like, we've done this so many times, it's really not hard. We should sacrifice noobs.
Yeah, noobs no juice, right?
Noobs too valuable to get sacrificed.
I'll sacrifice my foot.
Which one do you put it on?
This one.
Stupid. Dude, the stupid candles aren't even moving. What is that thing? Do you guys see those things just flying around above?
I don't know. Which out?
They are dangerous. They are indeed dangerous. I keep getting attacked by them. Silence them! It went to buy another game pass.
Are we supposed to like sneak by them? Ooh. Are we supposed to stealth these?
No, I think we might actually have to just sneak by them.
Oh, we literally just have to crouch by them. We are doing them. This sucks. Bye! What? How did I die? Yeah, we're supposed to like run over this stupid wood and puddles in there.
Oh, there it is.
Dude, I don't know, oh my god. Yeah, just avoid all the glass. Which other glass would you... Okay, yeah, you're done.
What did I do? What did I do?
Yeah, you guys gotta avoid the puddle.
Me help?
You suck, man.
There was no puddle.
Oh. No! Dude, you got me to... A backpack? Oh, wow, a backpack?
Dude. No, all you have to do is just run past. Just like run full speed fast. That's all you do.
You suck! But come on, me! It is new. Oh my god!
They did indeed come after you. Dude! Why do we have a water bottle?
Is it to like parch ourselves?
And dude, run!
Oh my god, run! Right.
Oh, but there's more puddles here. Yep.
Oh. Oh my god. God damn it. Why do you have to walk so far too?
Who's getting ganged up on by this?
That's noob. I was crouching the whole time, dude. No way.
Don't crouch! Just run past! Dude, it's a white woman. Come here.
Wait, she's chasing you guys.
Run. Oh, go past them. No, she's just staring there. She's just standing there staring at us.
Yeah, where is she?
Look, right there. Dude,
dude, no! Oh my god, bro. No way, I gotta go. No! No!
No, I'm saving that.
It didn't save or anything. I gotta walk. I gotta get. Oh my god, dude. I gotta walk so far.
Dude, there's no way it chased you all the way over here.
It actually did. It was just one ghost. It was like one isolated ghost from the rest of the others.
Why did I get another lantern? Why do I have a second lantern? What happened?
Oh,
dude, I think we broke the game.
Is it behind me?
Yeah, man. Run!
Checkpoint. Please give me checkpoint.
How is it really that hard? Can you see your shit? Like, what's wrong?
No, it's really just a wrong ghost.
What are you doing wrong?
I swear to God, I'm not doing anything wrong. Dude, this is bullcrap. I'm not joking.
You just stepped in a puddle.
Don't stick me on anything. Look at me. Okay, good. Thank God. Oh my God, dude.
We did a good look around us. Do you see the white girl?
Oh. Where is she?
Look over there.
This isn't the same oh my god. Adam? What is it? Speaking voice code.
Dude, I have the lantern glued to my hand.
Chick speaking voice code, my way.
Wait, can we give her the floor water?
Yeah, we probably can. Unless we actually have to go down this stupid ladder.
There's no way, dude.
God, I look like an idiot. What is happening?
What is happening?
What? I don't know, I'm blind. Someone's singing, help me. What are you gonna do? Okay, I guess we're going back up.
What happened?
I don't know. It's so bad, man.
I don't think somebody didn't enjoy us taking their water.
I don't know.
Where's my head? Dude, where's my head? God. Oh wow, we actually- Wait, how? We got through the maze? Wait, I didn't even find a single dead end.
How did we
skip from 3 to 4? Also, how did we get into a school?
We came from hell. What am I looking at? Why am I zooming in on the wall? What's happening? What? Chain punk. Why are you black and white? is this what segregation looks like?
I don't know.
Move. Where are you? What's the noise? I heard someone screaming.
Yo, wait, Noob, what you do?
Why do you have a storm, bro? Why do you have a storm? Try to glitch it. Wait, no, did you trigger a sequence in there?
Okay, wait, let's go find the stupid key already.
I can't see. What? Jojo? What's happening? Oh, this is the angry children from the beginning. Most chapter 3! That was the best game ever.
Yeah, it was just find skulls.
There was a bone man, bro. That's the only thing I would play, dude.
Oh, man.
So hot.
They actually make it something, like, normal.
This is normal. This is me. This is part of me.
No, stop, dude. This you look like an idiot. I'm gonna grab a drink while you take a while to join.
I'm playing in the game. Just waiting for you.
But Judo, why are you still not in the server?
I'm in the server right now. I'm waiting for you.
Oh my god. Did you change your avatar yet?
Yeah, I'm changing it right now. I'm trying to go find a good outfit, selfishly.
Wait, dude, why is your character not anchored? I can just shove it over.
Yes.
What, dude, what?
I found it, oh my god. Perfect, dude. It's perfect fit for my outfit.
Can you ever make a normal outfit? Like,
no. Okay, never mind. This looks awful.
Make an outfit for the horror games we play all the time. Yeah, come on.
I hate this ghost.
What did you change, dude? It looks the same.
I got rid of this stupid ghost stuff for sure. Dude, this game looks terrible. Why are we even like...
Wait, how did you even get the dinosaur?
Huh? Oh, I got it from the vacation dinosaur bundle. Oh my god, it's the iron giant. What is all? Oh, dude, you can push it off.
Oh my god,
dude. This guy's just polluting the ocean, dude.
We have asthma, dude. Oh my god.
Oh my god, we're playing as me. Oh my god.
Oh, dude, at least this game actually has some stamina. Like, our character can run for a tiny bit more.
Okay, we can at least run for like 30 seconds, which is a lot.
Yeah, but actually, compared to other horror games, it's like, oh, we have real supernatural abilities. Alright, wait, dude, I'm gonna need you to help me out with this.
Is it a puzzle?
So, I want you to come here and guide me. I need you to come here and guide me.
Okay. One way. Two forward. One right. Two forward. Oh god, what am I looking at? I really hope I'm running this one. But how many tiles are ahead of you?
Four.
Alright. One left, two forward, two left, and go forward.
Now I gotta guide you through. Okay, so this is fully cooperative.
God, how the hell are you supposed to do that in one person? This is literally a one-person server.
No, dude, how? How are you supposed to do this with one person?
Dude, you gotta have long arms.
No, dude, wait, how the hell are you actually supposed to do this with one person?
If this was supposed to be a cooperative game, why don't we make this into, like, maybe have an NPC, like, AI partner with you? I don't know, it's one of these.
Oh, dude, it's all the... What is
Seven else? Sins. Wait, what?
Seven sins.
Wrath. Sloth?
No, did you remember John Seed or Joseph Seed? I think it was Joseph Seed, right? He had like all those on him.
Oh yeah. What?
Dude.
What is that?
What? Dude. Wait, dude, I'm sorry. No, dude. Dude.
Where's it? Nope, I'm done. Why is there running at? Is it still there?
No!
Okay, it's gone. I actually kind of want to open the gate.
Dude, I don't think that's supposed to happen, dude. Actually strange. Dude, that's the greatest thing ever. I love how she's telling us, oh, you'll be safe, as it's jumping around in the scarlet lanterns.
Yeah, I guess we have to turn... What are we supposed to do again? Something about ring five bells?
Ring five bells. Yeah.
Okay, I guess that's when she actually helps us. Behind us! Oh shh, dude, it's gonna be rude.
Oh,
fucking jumping.
Dude, go.
Oh, dude. He's just jumping around. Dude.
Holy.
Oh, dude, it's happening.
God, dude.
Something is a shadow with her. Found.
You can run, go! Oh my god, dude, this is the greatest game ever.
Wait. Oh, hi, what is that cloud? Oh my god, it's coming towards me. What do you got?
Dude, I'm at the entrance to the fried bell. Watch out. Dude, I hate this. I actually don't like this.
He's teleporting.
Yeah, I know. He's teleporting around. Yeah, make a run for it. I think he's gonna teleport again.
Okay, we should be good.
You don't waste your stamina.
Do it.
Yes! Protect me, Scarlet! Dude.
Oh, he's a- Dude, let's sprint towards me. Why?
I tried to get you to come over here because there was a Scarlet fire. I went out and I just heard screaming.
Yes!
Alright, where do we want to meet up?
Where I originally died.
Do we have limited lives?
I hope so. And here.
I thought you were it for a second, but you're just a tiny dinosaur, dude. The hell? Okay.
What if we lever? The elevator is missing.
Oh, then she's probably sitting in now.
Chapter. Don't stop.
You remember?
Yeah, here. Yes. As soon as you hear like loud footsteps.
I see stupid shadow jumping around.
Oh my god, where the hell is it?
Is this Gluttony again? This is Gluttony, right?
No, it's not Gluttony.
It's like right- No, yeah. Dude, no, we're not right now, it's right next to us, dude. Dude, I hear it getting closer! You hear that, right?
Is he dead? No, why are you dying, bro? This is stupid. Oh no. Dude, I'm all by myself. Okay, I'm gonna hang out, like, outside, like, place the wheel that- Okay, that's nice. Go back to like this stupid elevator. Holy shit, no.
You can open it by yourself, right? You can open the gate by yourself.
Yeah, you can.
Oh hell no, dude!
Dude, hurry up and get your butt over here. We need to.
It's chasing me. It died.
What?
Dude, it died. Oh, okay. It's respawned somewhere. Oh, never mind. It's having a seizure over here. Dude, come back to the middle area.
Why didn't you just get the stupid wheel?
Oh wait, no, dude, the elevator lever? Okay. Dude, what the hell is wrong with- No,
can't even say, oh my-
Dude, what?
That's potatoes. That's BS for me.
Dude, it killed you and then it kicked me out of the red lamp. I'm alive though.
Dude, run!
I have to go!
I have to go! I can see him jumping. I'm just going to the stupid elevator.
Okay.
Stop monkeying.
Whenever he roars and there's black smoke around him, he's about to teleport. Dude, he cut me off again!
Then he killed you.
No, he's just preventing me from getting to you. Dude, get ready to go, dude! Holy!
Get in.
Dude, don't leave me. Dude, if he jumps on us, I swear.
Dude, I'm so scared.
I went to the other direction. You ring the bell on your side.
I got angry. What the hell?
Oh no. Holy shit! Alright, well, I'm at the entrance. Wait, what?
You can't get inside, what a dork. Oh god. Noob.
He's behind us. I see black smoke. Oh, dude, watch out! Dude, where are you? Dude, I can't get in.
Sorry.
Alright, there we go. I almost got crushed. Are those weapons? Wait.
Dude, no way. Oh my god, dude.
It's so slow, dude.
Hey.
Let's keep it open.
This is a wreck. That's you.
Dude. No, don't go that way. Dude, come this way. Come this way quickly. Dude, watch out.
I've swung sledgehammers before. They do not take this long to swing.
Yeah, it really doesn't, dude. It's not even a heavy swing. It's like a light tap of the sledgehammer, dude.
Snap back to reality, Ogo.
Dude, swing.
Trying.
Oh, yeah, you are. I can hear you hitting it. Dude, your arms are so stubby.
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm at the statue. Where are you? Oh, no, dude. I'm at the right statue. Oh, never mind, dude. I'm at the entrance. Find a way to your entrance. Find a way to your entrance.
Let me snap back to reality.
Did you not snap back to reality?
No, I'm stuck here.
Oh no, you're back.
Alright, survival, okay.
Dude,
okay, come on.
What the hell? What is this, dude? Elden Ring? That was so bad. We're in the modern age.
It's our last.
He's a bunch of bones, dude. Just get like a.
Dude.
Chuchito, I'm not friends with Chuchito. No, I'm not supporting Jimmy Neutron.
Okay, nice. Oh my god. Damn it, Jimmy Neutron.
Oh, shoot. No, I can't see you. Alright, there.
Okay.
Wait, that's Chuchito, right?
That's Chuchito.
Oh, wait, no, look at that. This game might actually be good because that's the, like, actual entrance back room. Oh, no, dude, it's gonna be a story game.
No, really?
I don't know. It depends on the actual game, because this could just be an intro.
What is this?
Okay, is this supposed to be like a soda?
I think. The problem is.
The
game? Oh, my ears. Sound director? Excuse me? What is this?
It's SCP, dude.
No, it's a radio. I mean, they probably could just start the dog intro off with them walking down the hallway.
Are we actually gonna meet other people? Yeah, we are! I'm already in the game. I'm already in the game for you guys. Oh, yeah, dude. Okay, you have sanity, you have food, you have stamina, obviously, you have health. So, I don't think there's stamina death.
Wait, we have guns on here?
I don't know. That's something about like killing people. We can roll?
What is happening?
The air around you. The air around you.
You spawn in yet? Or...
Yeah, I'm here. I'm in front of you.
Actually, I'm gonna turn on my volume.
You hear like noises.
Chuchito.
I hear that.
Where's that
coming from?
I hear like swords. Dude, something's above us. You hear that, right?
I think so. I hear breathing. What is that? I hear it. What is it? I hear something.
Louder.
What is that?
Yeah, it's getting.
What is that? I hear something, dude. Someone's chasing us.
Dude!
What is that, Tommy gun?
Dude.
Please tell me this is a safe
room.
Painted wood?
Oh
my god.
Come back down if you can.
Alright.
Dude, there's a dog after me.
Are you on the bottom floor? Or not the bottom floor?
Yeah, I'm on the bottom floor. I would be careful on the bottom floor. There is a dog.
Man, you're so.
Stupid dog! Come down. It's safe in like the main area.
You can hear the clicking of
something. What the heck is that?
I'm half health, by the way.
I'm gonna die.
I got chips. I can't really give it, but.
Right here.
Oh, dude, two chips. Grab one and get you the one. Dude.
Yeah,
Is it lithium powder?
I got more.
Nice, we have
food. I'm gonna find more food. This guy's gonna die soon.
We might have to get past the dog somehow. Oh, doggo! Oh, shoot, he is there.
Dude, I can't help me.
Is it coming down? How do we get past that? Do you think we can roll past it? Do you think we can roll past it? Oh, okay, just swings at you.
Okay, you're good. I just remember how to go.
I got almond water. This is like the best thing ever. Dude, I just got the best drink ever. It is literally the best thing you can ever find in the back rooms. Almond water. It heals you fully, and it also replenishes all of your water and thirst. Can you guys get past the dog?
Yeah, we made it past. We made it to the freaking guy. The guy that got wrecked.
I'm just going deeper.
The hell?
I need food. Badly.
What just happened? Are you serious?
What, did you die?
No, you even died! Listen, I was running down the hall, I just turned around, I just see this stupid, like, bacon hair guy, like, down. What the hell? Who's Chuchito, dude? He's just picking for the glory! Are you serious? This guy keeps getting down.
By the way, I'm dead.
What? What?
I ran out of food. This time we have to actually make progress, otherwise we're just gonna die from food.
It's always food. Why are we running out of food so fast? Why is it champ being dumb? Oh, I died.
Damn, doggo. I just got 9mm.
A gun or like 9mm?
Like 9mm bullets. 5 9mm bullets.
Racers, I spawned back up here.
Yeah, just run past. I don't know where the guy is. Where was Chuchito?
He's at the next to the vent at the end of the hallway.
Just roll past. He doesn't see you if you're behind him.
Dude, no, flip. Hello. See you, bro. Oh, maybe.
Wait, you have a ton of burgers?
I only have one burger.
Oh. Is none of these people have food?
Yeah, none of them have food. Oh shoot, there's a box over there. Oh, grab it. There's nothing inside. Dude, what an ugly dog.
I might die actually. I don't know if I can.
You have a gun?
No,
dog.
Goodbye.
Please. Hey, Jesus, you've been here the entire time. Dude, why'd you run us so far? We can't reach you. Get back to the dog and by the time.
Yeah, I died to the dog. I tried to hit it with a bat.
I got 7.6 millimeters. Oh my god, dude.
You'll see my dead body at the end of a hallway, but don't go that way because there's a dog.
Hey, that dog?
It's
kind of weird. It's kind of He's so funny. Look at Chuchito, he's just grabbing things out of that box.
Oh, wait.
It's kind of annoying. Hey!
Are you dead?
No, I'm still alive. Freaking bad, man. Man, I'm gonna hide behind you. Yo, this guy's bugging away. Let's shoot him. Chuchito's gonna kill him.
Alright, we got one of the letters. Actually, we got two of the letters. We gotta reach the other letters though. Wait, did Chuchito get the almond water? Who got the almond water? Oh, you grabbed it.
This guy's gonna take it.
Oh my god.
I hope that guy gets blown up. What is this guy doing? He's like, I don't see you.
Okay, we just need this letter now. That sounded like a sword getting unsheathed. Who's dead?
Someone's dead? I don't know, where would it be? Laying in
front of the puddle. Who's just dead?
I don't know, I think someone was behind us. I'm not sure, it's probably a dog. Wait, let me see. Oh, wait, where's Chuchito?
Oh, okay. We have all the letters. Let's go back. We have all the letters. Yeah. To the next level we go. Wait, okay, don't share with that guy. Let me find the last letter. I have it as an image somewhere, but I forgot to send it.
Oh, we're dead.
A monster, we can die now. Send Chuchito the code. So it's 0.
This guy really just teabagging. This guy just been teabagging the entire time I was down.
I just got attacked by four guys at once.
Oh my god, you guys. Don't tell me you guys died in the box.
There's
Three dogs? What is happening over there? Okay,
don't go to the intersection. There are three dogs harassing my demo.
Oh my god,
it's not the elevator. Alright, remember, 0062. You sent that to Chuchito, right?
Yeah, 0062.
Get in the elevator. It's open, right? We might have left Chuchito behind, but...
That's why we stayed behind.
Oh, the code.
Oh, sweet. We have flashlights. Finally. Flashlights. Oh, my.
How do we use flashlights? How do we use flashlights?
I don't know.
He's just a really...
Holy smokes, it's just a face. Holy smokes, it's like, it's just so small in your person with a whole head. Where did they get a bag from? They stole your bag. You're killing me, man.
Probably did.
Where'd you go?
We might as well watch the whole
concert. I swear, guys, I think it's Chuchito's.
Mary, where? Oh my god. Look in the game, man. Chuchito's not here.
Who's flying?
Trying to kill me.
Oh, really?
I don't know, some guy's trying to kill me, but they stopped. It's one of the players trying to kill me. As soon as I get my hands on a bat, I'm gonna beat them out.
He's just batting everyone. He's gonna have to sit through this. Where are the guys hitting me?
Just run, he's really stupid.
Why can't you actually kill players when you're stupid? That is better than this. Better aim. Go away.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm killing him. Hey, buddy, you wanna taser a crowbar? Where are you at?
He's on the stairs.
If he wants to be annoying, I'll show him annoying. I'm gonna crowbar him in the head. Where is he? Idiot, dude. No, you're not helping him! Get away! Get away. Back off.
Noob, you're so bad. Oh my god. He had stuff, dude.
Should I kill the noob?
Nah, I think he's fine.
He goes after us, though. I'm gonna crowbar him. The crowbar does so much damage, though. You saw that. I two-shot him.
We'll jump behind you. Stupid noobs, guys. Oh. I was gonna fight the thing.
Come on, no, noob, come on. Get out.
Oh, that was great. Oh my god.
Where's Chuchito?
This stupid this teleport film.
I like joining back.
Who the hell is.
Hey, dude!
Remember... Oh.
You can't win against me with that horrible aim of yours.
Nope.
Back off.
Got the bat.
I have to like threaten people to back off.
He's kind of bored, so I just told him he can jump.
So are we just gonna complete the game then?
Yeah, just play the game.
Let's go find the bird. Actually, I got three slices of pizza, so let me eat this one real quick.
Oh, I don't need to use this one.
Yeah, pizza. What? Make a metal sound.
Can you eat this spaghetti?
You can eat the spaghetti, probably.
Oh, yeah, shit. Jeez, we just eating it raw. Alright.
Did you just eat a strand of spaghetti? I saw that from a distance. I just see like this really long strand of spaghetti that you're about to eat.
Yeah, the whole box is like the ones that it's literally the noodles you put inside the like the pot when you boil it. This guy better not.
That guy might have a bat. If he hits you with a bat, I'm getting out my crowbar again. See after you.
I
saw. I knew he was behind you because my screen blurred out every time I looked at you. Yeah, he's chasing you. Run.
Dude, he's in his shadow. Where are you?
You're outrunning him, though. You're somehow outrunning him. How?
Can I use you, stupid dog?
Let's go. Let's just run past the dog.
I can't run. Stupid dog.
Stupid dog, come here.
What are you doing?
Look at me. Here. My god, this dog!
Did you fall past him? No, run!
Two dogs! Oh, you're not okay.
No,
it's
in
the floor! You're in the second floor!
Oh my god. No! There's so many dogs.
Wait, where'd it go?
There's so many dogs.
Wait, can I revive you?
I'm trying to revive you, man. No! We gotta revive each other.
Okay, you just distract them. I'll go get the rest of the toys.
Oh man, that's actually, yeah, that's a good idea.
Dude?
Oh no. What do we need to make a gun again?
Yeah, iron bar and string.
String. Nice, I got string. Damn, baby. Please store. You got 9mm.
So yeah, just store for now, I guess, because we can't really use it without.
Who's?
Dude, don't touch me.
Oh, stupid thing.
No, dude, help me. I need to store. Okay. I need to store stuff.
Keep going. Just crawl over here. Just get the heck out of here. Okay. Stop! Yeah, I'm trying to go home! Trying to get the pizza! Dude, it's such a long delay on this stupid button mashing. It's like 11 U's just for you to punch a button.
My sensitivity is way too high. Alright, get in.
Go!
What?
Yeah, so I was saying it's
Quadrado. Circulo. Teste? What the
fuck? Teste? Dude, I died. Stupid. Wait, I got it. Oh god, we got a furry here. It's true, man. He's here.
Okay, yeah, I don't have any cover.
Nice, I got 9mm.
Dude, look how big this map is. Okay, so we have... Oh, god. We have our red objective.
Get out of here, fool. This guy's just making a run. Get out of here.
Yes, please, go that way. Run, go. Oh, there's stuff in there. I can't reach it.
Why is your face backwards?
Oh, dude, there's a bat in here if you want.
Well, yeah, I'll take that. Oh shoot, which way did you go?
I need your flashlight. Come here.
I can't you bring your flashlight.
Wait, what? Let me check. What are the materials for a flashlight? Battery and plastic. Oh, I have that, I think. Does the battery have limited use?
I don't think so.
Wait, where are we going?
Oh wow, safe room.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, yeah. I got you.
Mold? Chips mold?
Wait, mold? Wait, which one is
mold? I got moldy chips.
Oh, dude, land diamond water?
Dude, oh my god, what is this? What? Wait, what if we eat the mold? Does it?
What is this? Key? I got exit key.
Oh, it doesn't do anything. It's literally just...
Oh, it's just a flavor. Alright.
Oh, well, we found a stockpile. What the hell is that? Alright, let's go to the exit. I'm so glad they have markers for the exit, because... Otherwise, this would be so much more annoying. This map is huge. I don't know what those are.
Alright. What? My light's already. I think my battery ran out.
Dusty chips and lithium powder. What the hell is that? Oh. Hell yeah!
Oh, What is that?
Wait, take that. That's body armor. Like Kevlar?
It's not full body armor, but it's...
Are you kidding me? Kevlar? Oh my god, we're actually stacked.
Nice, we got a gun too.
Another stockpile, dude.
Nice, let's see what's in this one. Woo! Woo! Hunter cloth.
Hey, let's just camp out in here for a bit.
Where are you? Is it power rifle out?
Oh, wait, it just restocked.
Touch on the grenades.
Dude, what is that?
Aw, oh, dude, that. It's AR. Okay, rifle. What?
Oh, dude, no way. I literally just dropped all rifle ammo on the floor.
Are you serious? No! Wait, I can't see. It's cool. I got a rifle ammo. Wait, was that the rifle ammo I gave you?
Dude, are you kidding me? Oh my god, dude.
My god, you ruined us all. Oh my god, whatever. We can
Okay, no, we're gonna need a battery. Do we have a battery? My flashlight's battery. Okay, we're gonna have to start. We're gonna have to start like trying to navigate without a flashlight for now. I'll like flick our flashlight from time to time so we know where we are. Don't go that way, so they're just dead end. Oh, dude, I really don't like where we are right now. We're in a bad spot.
Oh, shoot.
Fuck the wall. Oh, dude, my flashlight's dead. I can't show you where we are. Where I am. Well, actually, go to that.
I hear. What? Dude, somebody's here.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I hear like swords.
No, that's me. I'm trying to. Go towards it. If you see a wall, hug it.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god,
are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is that?
Dude, I don't in the holy hell.
It's cute, I think.
Something's behind us too.
Cute. This is a bad time.
I see that exit.
No way, is that the exit?
My baby, you fat baby. I don't know what that thing is, but I'm running.
Holy frog.
Battery in here.
Whatever.
Oh yeah, put your gun in there. We don't really have ammo for it.
It's still in there.
Dude!
I guess. Go.
We were trying to ignore stuff. There's some strange music playing.
It's like tribal music.
Okay, well, it looks like we're gonna be mostly alone from now on, because this part is harder to get to. Like,
it's okay, it's an automatic gun.
I'm surprised we even got
it. It's got a 25 mag.
Waste your ammo?
No, it's got a 25 mag capacity.
Oh, dude, there's little rats here that we have to kill.
That's a rat? Why is there rats here? A rat? What is that?
Jesus, how is a rat dying?
This is so loud.
Dude, run. You see that number?
Oh! Ah! It's a rat. What's this?
Go. In. We are so lucky.
Yeah?
Rats. Yeah, I'm in.
Who?
Level 195. How do we?
What happened? Where are you
from level 2 to 9? Oh, dude, they've already got the exit open.
Who?
You know what? I don't know. Are you in my building?
I don't know. I'm outside. Oh, I'm on the top here.
Oh, okay. Wait, well, this is open. Do you want to just grab a gun and get prepared?
What the hell? Who is that?
People are fighting each other.
Oh, man.
What? What's happening?
I mean, it's just a stupid, like, one of the weird, like, robots are chasing me.
I see. Wait. I'm coming. I killed it.
You killed it? Red?
I killed it. Yeah, I just one-shot it.
Really?
Oh, wait, where are you? Yeah, in front of the big building. Oh, I see you. Right. Thank you.
I'm over.
We should have stayed in that level and just stockpiled because of those stupid, like, supply caches. Wait for me. Hurry
up, boys! Oh, okay, what is happening? Oh my. Get him.
Holy! Jeez. You died!
Get him! That was actually pretty easy. Jesus.
Oh, dude, tons of stockpiles. Oh my god.
What's this? Who died? Who died?
Okay, nice.
That was weird. I don't know where it comes from.
60 seconds? Jesus
Christ. I'm not waiting for this.
Level exclamation mark. We just gotta bail for it. We gotta run, dude. Run. Okay, I don't think AR is gonna be helpful. We literally just run. There's way too many entities.
Really? I'm gonna die then. This is exclamation mark? To the infestation.
Yeah, it's a hospital.
Oh, yeah, but thing we do.
Oh my god!
Yeah, it's works really
good! Oh, yeah, we have a
good job. Boys! I do not want to look behind me.
Through that go!
See ya, boys!
Okay.
What is happening? Why are these rebels over there? Auschwitz!
Where are we? What? Auschwitz?
Yeah, they're definitely.
Get him! Yeah. Beat up the snowman!
Oh god, it's foggy. What's happening? Oh! Get inside the building! What is happening? Why am I taking damage? Oh, yeah, we're freezing dead. We're inside a building. Where are you guys?
We're dead. Wait, you got inside a building?
Yeah. Did you guys all die?
Yeah, everybody died. Every single person died.
Okay, okay, snow's gone, snow's gone. Oh my god, I see all of you guys. It's like, stop. All you guys jumped. Oh my god. Okay, so just run from building to building until the storm comes.
Oh, let's rush to that building over there.
Yeah, I got it.
I love how everybody started hitting snowmen, and then we realized, oh no.
I thought it's a snowstorm and it came because
we've got like a decent party of people. They're like actually smart. Oh dude, I just found the largest house. Oh my god.
What? Stop, not this again.
It's a bunch of noobs. It's all noobs.
What?
Dude, up here, look up here, dude. I'm a goose.
How'd you get up there?
Chapter 1.
Oh no, we're not doing that, we're doing this. Who's Emma?
It's Judy. This game is literally just Judy. The developers said so themselves. It was inspired by Judy. Gross human.
Holy dude, the like to dislike ratio is so bad.
That's what it said. That's what I was going to put up earlier.
No, dude, wait. So, are you walking normally or are on your screen? Are you like walking really fast or are you just walking normally?
I'm just walking normally. Why are you shaking around? Like, wait, stop. Okay, walk towards me. What are you doing? Your character keeps like doing whips for some reason. Like, why are you doing that? I swear to God, you have a kid on metamorphing.
No, dude, this happens in every game that like tries to slow down my walk speed. My character just starts like.
Oh, you see. What the hell are you doing, man? I can't take you seriously when you're doing that the entire time.
Oh my god.
What happened?
Wait, what? It gets even worse. My screen starts having a seizure if I try to run, dude. Oh my god.
What? When you This is gonna be a great game, dude. Oh my god.
If I start running.
Yeah, that's where she got that effect. Can we do that again?
Yeah, if I start running, I don't think we'll be like this seriously when I'm just constantly shaking.
It's gotta be your lantern. Yeah, but I have a man purse, dude.
Yeah, but I have a gas mask and you don't.
Oh, yeah, I also have a gas mask and a pumpkin.
Like, carved and watch on my shoulder.
Stop calling them the vision watch. It's a thing for
me. No, it actually is a vision watch.
Are you serious? I mean, like, you always keep bringing up the rules of the vision watch. Chop.
Why am I shaking so violently?
Oh god. No. Not this again, bro, no. Stop! We're gonna die. Like, probably like 10 minutes in the game.
My ears!
I wanted to see
her. She was in here. She tried to jump scare me, but she was T-posing. Oh, the vent! The vent? Go upstairs in the vent?
What's wrong with the stairs? What? Is it like blocked off? I'm good. There was nothing.
Oh, okay. I guess we're not opening doors anymore. We're just.
Wait, what?
Teleporting in.
Oh, yeah. Well, oh, dude, there's a whole gun in here. What is that noise? Alright. Okay, let me get the gun first.
I don't think we can get the gun.
Oh, suck. Sulfuric acid spilled on the famous actress. She lost her left eye. It's all scribbles. Oh yeah, we're just teleporting, you're right. Okay. This is great. I'm actually automatically loving this. This is stunned. Do you want to touch these things?
No, dude, I think you're just loving it because of how shaky I am.
Yeah, it's all about that. Because the stupid character is like glitching because of a dumb bump.
I swear my light bulb's about to pop because it's actually flickering.
Where? flashlight?
No, no, my real life. The light bulb that I have next to my, the lamp that's right next to me, it's like, about to pop.
Why? Is it like old?
It's just flickering.
I thought that was your stupid light bulb. I was thinking about it. I'd go, oh, I wonder how where a light bulb sounds when it shatters. And then just, I was more scared by the thought of the stupid light bulb like popping than the stupid jump scare.
That
is
the greatest timing ever.
There's literally nothing up there but a dumb jump scare.
This game has so far been the greatest thing ever just because of the timing. Come on, dude. Basement's over here.
Oh, really? Oh, this was a basement there? Where's the...
Nice.
It's teleported. Oh, it's a dog.
A dog? Isn't that a girl?
No. No, it's a dog.
I guess not a dog.
Stop!
I swear to God, I'm not even there was a game where you could actually beat up the thing to stun it. Just like.
Well, I bet I
punch it across the room.
If it wouldn't be scary anymore, it'd be fun.
Exactly, there's no point in scary horror games. Because we stole the model from them. There's no way.
Oh, we got smacked.
What did they.
Oh, they came from the bedroom.
Is that thing gonna move when we look away from it?
I don't think they're like a Silent Hill nurses from like Silent Hill. You know the Silent Hill nurses from the Silent Hill game, Silent Hill. You don't know the nurses from Silent Hill? Or must be number 2 then, Silent Hill 2. Oh no, it was Homecoming, I think, wasn't it? Yeah, come on, you went next to the door. I accidentally touched it, that's what happened. No, I touched this stupid nurse. Don't turn.
What?
Yes, we got to you. This was the
next one. I got teleported all the way back. You said, I didn't even hear you say don't turn until like after I turned. Because I tried to look at you. You said don't turn so late. Well, actually, no, I would have died anyways because of the shake. You would have just pushed me into the nurse.
I'm so cautious.
Unless you die to it, it's probably gonna happen sometime. I'm just gonna shake so Come back to it. You can literally see it like moving around. I can't even tell if that one's moving because I'm shaking.
Oh.
That one.
Oh, right. She's moving. Dude, she's so bad. I'm so bad, bro.
Oh.
Did you just get charged by a hunter? Wait, why? Hey, you didn't hear that stupid hunter scream? But they left for dead to left to die.
I heard it, but I didn't care about it because I didn't get killed by it. I don't know what that was.
Is it left for dead 2 or left 2 dead 4?
It was left for. What? Left 2 dead 4?
Yeah, is it left 2 dead 4? I kind of forgot. Or is it like
left 2 dead 4? Left 2 dead 4? Left 2 dead? Dude, that's not. It's not his name.
What happened?
I was so shaky that I collapsed the floor below me. What? Wait, where is she? I'm like in a constant zoom out state now.
Behind you. She's just coming up.
So wait, do we need to go up there to actually get it?
All the bottles up here. Get up here. Stop boozing at the woman, dude.
Should I just make a mad dash for this stupid upstairs?
Yeah, just not that hard. Wait, let me look.
Wait, what happened?
Alright, she was around a corner. I was gonna like. Dude, why? She's always at the stairs. She's all. Why?
No,
Tell the lady, go upstairs.
I'm luring her.
She's still upstairs.
What do you mean she's upstairs?
She's still upstairs.
Yeah, that's upstairs. She literally just passed by my door. She's not upstairs.
Oh, you're right. She actually isn't upstairs.
She passed by my door twice.
Just can't find it. Okay, there it is. Alright, come to the exit. Never mind.
Low quality. Yeah, you did all the work. Yep.
Oh, dude, my face.
I'm still shaking badly. Dude.
I love this game, dude.
No, this is a joke. This game has to be a joke. There's no way. This game has to be a joke.
This is the best game ever from this game. Oh my god.
Doing the thing again.
She's so fast. Really
no way.
She's a ballerina now. She really is a princess. And she's doing the whole like freaking people's thing. What the hell? Are yeah, I love this. Yeah, she's gonna. Oh, the MT posed her. Dude, no fair. She's so fast. Oh no. She's coming, dude. Watch out. Yeah! Yeah! Is there any way we can, like, hide? Who's gonna be, like, a safe zone?
Light bulb, maybe? No. Oh.
No.
Look at the white, like, bright white roses.
What if I just. Wait. Let's see if I can, like, avoid her.
For you.
Hold on. Give me something. Will this work? Can I make it work? Yeah, I'm up here. Dig it up here.
Ow.
It's squeeze through the crack over there. Just run.
Oh my god.
Oh, she's coming in reach.
Okay,
well.
Yeah. How do I get up?
For starters, stop turning your back against the mountain. You gotta face the mountain. Face your fears. God.
If you can't find a safe zone, you make one.
Yes, that's exactly what we do. Oh, dude, I'm stuck.
No.
Can we like shimmy around this or something?
Please. Where is she?
I don't know. I haven't seen her in a while.
Dude, what?
What?
How did you get over there?
I have no idea. I swear, if I see like a duplicate over inside the map as well, that'd be great.
Wait, is she broken? Can we just beat the game without like having to deal with her now?
I'm gonna jump down, try to see.
I think she's broken. Wait, did you jump down?
No, I'm back down. I'm at the entrance right now.
She's not moving. Bro, I swear, if she like runs through the wall and catches us,
everyone's out. I wish I could see it.
Hey, she's still in the middle area.
Oh my god.
How did she get out there?
That was...
Okay, well...
Okay.
We somehow found a way to break it. Nice.
Awesome. Dude, this game is just too, you know?
Dude, I just saw her raise her arms at you. Running at you. Oh no, dude!
Oh my god, man. No. Basement?
Yeah, well.
Suburban.
Where she is.
She'd be like a dirty old man down here instead.
What in the hell is that?
What is it? It's an alien. It's
like freaking. Oh, because it literally is an alien, dude. How do we get past it?
I don't know, it's got like three tentacles on its head. It's just falling down.
God, we can either try and run away from the baddie, or we can try to run away from this thing.
I can't play. Are you still there?
What's our objective?
You said, oh, explore the hotel. And I was like, gee, oh my gosh. I hope someone just says you guys this stupid weird thing is gonna show up. Oh, she's up crying. She's falling down. Oh, what is she doing? She's stuck. Come back over here. She's stuck on something. She's back where she where you saw her.
There's just an apartment. Holy dude. I grabbed you.
What? What the hell is that?
Oh my god.
Another background right here. Maybe I could offer something. What? What are we gonna do that for?
Dude, he's after me. Oh no, dude.
Can we get that, baby? We should have bet Rodjie then in this. This would have been great. Final skull. Yeah, I think all the skulls are all over the floors. Really fun women lady is still there. She's actually still there. Okay.
Yeah. I don't know the floor that lost track of you.
Oh, I see him fall down again. She's
dude,
awesome.
Stop. Man. What? Nope.
Sorry. Just, dude, you both came away. You see a fat boy who's blocking the button.
Stop. I saw his side come up from behind you. So if you enter the room, go straight forward, and the first pillar to your left behind it should be the last one.
The first pillar to my left on the third floor. Oh, there it is. Did you even grab the candles? What are you doing?
Sitting.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm about to bust. Oh, Sam, how is this thing doing here? This kid is actually driving me insane. There's so many objectives you gotta complete. You have to say the magic word first, say the magic word.
I can barely understand you.
Say the magic word. Say the magic word, Bob.
Place it!
Dude, stop. Oh my god.
Dude, you're so